Yeah, my name is Arno Breindl. I'm from Austria. It's the country with a lot of snow in the winter and a little bit rain in the summer. And I'm very glad to be here in Dubai. It's a very, very nice city. I have been here several times. And today there's the big launch party for Dubai. And I'm very, very pleased to be here and see this, because it's, for me, it's unbelievable what happens. Dubai is a new kind of drink. It's a new generation of drinks. It's a functional drink. You know, a lot of the drinks in the last time have been lemonades, colas, and things like this. Here in the heat, you drink all the time, and I think it's time to change a little bit lifestyle, because most of the drinks have a lot of sugar, and sugar is not good for your body. So one of the main things, our drinks are just with natural sugar. That means we have fruit drinks, there's mixtures of different kinds of fruits. And on the other hand, and this started 10 years ago, the idea was, I've been at a lot of congresses, because I'm a doctor for medicine, and every time you hear what you should eat every day, what capsules you should take, but what tablets, but nobody does it really. And my idea was to take the good stuff from the old cultures, like you have ginseng from the Chinese, royal jelly from the Egypt, or maca from Peru, and a lot of very, very good ingredients we put in these drinks. On the other hand, we have the relaxing drink. There's L-tryptophan. A lot of women know this from the chocolate. This brings you down. This makes you happy. And this is for chill out, and also for people who have burnout or they have too much stress in the work. For them, in the afternoon, this is relaxing drink to chill out. And L-tryptophan is an essential amino acid. So if you don't eat it, if you don't have it, so you have to put it in your body so that they can get it. It goes directly in the brain and for the serotonin complex.
And where can we get it in Dubai?
They just started to bring it to the market. I think it's already today, there are 300, 400 markets already delivered, and it should be everywhere in a few weeks.